out in the big pasture this afternoon. I